I think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. The teams then, Atletico Madrid against Real Madrid. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside... The shot's on! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And the defence was completely beaten then. Exploiting that space in behind has proven very effective for them in this game. It's good stuff. Atletico Madrid certainly won't want to look back and dwell on that. It was a good chance, though.
And it's Camero. Now it's Camero. Tries a through ball. Now it's Griezmann. Cut out in the nick of time. Aimed long and direct. Gaitan. Koke with the ball through. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Up he gets! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Look, they may have nothing to show for it so far, but this is one determined start.
Daniel Carvajal. Camero. Griezmann. Varan gets his foot in there. Real Madrid have it back, and yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And it's Isco. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Going through. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Ronaldo plays it out to the wing. Isco. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Can he score? Kroos. Shots on. Cristiano. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Good hit, kept the keeper honest. Ronaldo plays it out to the flank. It's out of play for a goal kick. Koke. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's Bale. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Godin did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Real chance to break. Lobs it in gently. Hurls himself at it! Brave effort, total commitment.
A good attempt. The ball was at a lovely height too.
Toni Kroos. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Chance to break. Camero! He's got away with one there. It so nearly came off for him.
Camero certainly tends to cast his influence, and he's in imposing mood again.
Varane plays it forward. Daniel Carvajal. Plenty of endeavour from either side, but much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Yeah, those longer balls forward are definitely having more of an impact, something that should have been resorted to before now.
Well positioned to make that interception. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being... It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Goal! Real Madrid!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Real Madrid take the lead, 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Carvajal
tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
He's got away, tosses it in. That's a brilliant interception. Is it in? Fantastic from Camero. They have come roaring back.
Keylor Navas maybe was unsighted by his own defence there. Just look at the way the ball sneaked through that defensive line, and I don't think he could pick it up until it was way too late.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Varane tries a pass forward. Ronaldo
has got himself a free kick.
Jimenez
clearly cannot believe it, but he is off, and they're going to have to find a way without him. And there's the end of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. So we reach the halfway point.
Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1, but it could easily be 3-3 or more. Breakneck speed brilliance.
Atletico Madrid head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge. Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Carvajal
goes looking, played out to the right. Lovely little display of skill that is. And it's been given away. Run he's making on the right. Forward it goes. He's left his man.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
And that's been won straight back. Looks like a good ball through.
Felipe Luis plays it forward.
Where to from here?
Felipe Luis
gets into the right position to intercept. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Carvajal
tries to get it forward quickly.
Bale
passes it through. Pereira Carrasco. Camero. Now the pass. Carrasco looks to slip it through. Pereira has a hit! Goal! Atletico Madrid!
Unbelievable.
And the game is well and truly turned on its head. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit. True finish.
Ah, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Atletico Madrid get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Saul.
Aimed low and direct. Going through. And shoots! Modric. And he's there to cut it out. He'll have it in! That's offside. Yes, it is.
Real Madrid showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Sergio Ramos
does well there, alert.
Sergio Ramos cuts it out. Modric. Now it's Camero. Now it's Camero. Tries a through ball. Griezmann. He can get that clear. Wonderful quick feet. Marcelo sticks in a foot to win it back.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
And the through ball is intercepted. It's gone out for a throw-in. Saul. Godin plays it forward. Felipe. Bale, now a chance to break.
Real Madrid are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Can he finish?
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And he's cut it out. Casemiro does well to read it and intercepts. And now the breakaway. Ronaldo with the ball through. Isco hits one! Sticks it away! Tying minutes and we're all square again!
That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed,
big chance! Goal!
And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial, crucial moments. Doing it, however, is another matter, and his influence just grows and grows.
And that will be the final act. Atletico Madrid, winners after an absolutely outstanding game. Fabulous drama.